Hello to anyone that has stumbled upon this. I'm back with Crosscode, messing with the menus because I'm double checking a few things. And today should be the day. I don't remember there being a lot of extra stuff before the raid. Just gotta go here. You can only have a team to three anyways. You know, I guess I could have ended last time with logging out, but, you know, didn't know exactly what was going to happen. Just ominous dreams. Okay, I keep hitting the wrong button. I'm gonna go check these areas. Yeah, I don't think there's any other side quests right now. But I don't know. I had the idea in my head, so I'm compelled to check. Contact all of them. Yeah, he still says the same thing. Okay, that didn't work. Should be fine. Got her up. Could have gotten that a lot sooner. Up on this. There we go. And I can just run through here since I've already been through it. Yeah, I don't know why I did that. Classic invisible wall. I don't know if anything was on the right. I don't think I've ever tried contacting them during this. I also just didn't let it go in the menu anyway, so. Oh god. Eat a sandwich. feel like my damage is a bit lacking right now. The other way around, I think. Eventually. Oh, that's some bull. Wrong way, Leia. Thank you. God dang it. Trying to keep up with them. Yeah, that's not alarming. I don't think I noticed that the first time around. There's a bunch of weird stuff going on around there. That's a relatable reaction. I'm saying all of it's been affected. lot of phases. Anything that just gives me focus. At some point, it's just like, whatever attack hits me, I just die. Got blue balled there. lame. And that's just unsatisfying. Damn it. Part of me wants to go back, but I'm not going to. I probably shouldn't have saved on that one, should have made a new one. I think that's where that is the first time I went through the raid, I guess. I want to say that this is the part where the game kind of gets messed up, but I don't remember how. Or rather, I don't know why it matters that it's messed up. Maybe when I'm done playing, I might go back to it. That freaking raid, the boss. Although I think I've already done it if there's an achievement tied to it. I think I got 100% this game in 1 sec. I do not have 100%. That's right. No, I gotta use guard counters. And guard, period. Oh. Okay, there's the little trials where I have to run on ice and everything. I have to do that under a minute and 45 seconds. Buttons all the time. There we go. was about to call him Buggy. I actually forget his player name. Snyder. Okay. He's also offline right now. Oh, right. Stuck in a loop. I don't think I ever went to this one. Off the laser thing. I'm trying not to say too much since I already know what's going on. Okay. These I can fight. I guess technically we can fight the big boss as well. Just not the best idea. People here are just bummers. Next one was pretty close. I guess it can't go in there. Yet. Oh, sweet, level up. Go just that easy. I'm on the right track here. Oh. Oh yeah, I think I remember this. I think I remember why it's familiar to him. That seems nice. Yeah, he's fine. There's gotta be a way to get to that guy. Well, there we go. A dude would love a certain wallpaper. Screen's here. That's the second time that's probably happened to me. Where I'm holding the button during a cutscene. And it's just timed well. Yeah. I guess technically she's able to log out still. Or there's another twist. All this stuff is still down. No, hold on a second. Okay. No, wait, it is different. It's, Yeah, just admit to the that there won't be any mistakes today. Al is online and Buggy is off. Just like the beginning. I think I see where I'm supposed to go there. I come in peace. What are y'all doing? Dang it. Come on then. I screwed up big time there. Keep multiplying. Thank you. Dang. Oh well. Gotta level up at least. Oh god, I have 10. Probably do need max HP more than anything. Yeah, I thought I already had this. Laser could be fun. I just work my way to it. He's trying. He needs to be more like water, though. Chilling with the calming music when it's, you know, something super kind of serious. Alright, let's Yeah, I just need to do the story stuff. Easy enough to get this chest over here. I say forgetting where it's at. Something for later. Go that way. Not yet, at least. Yeah, all the stuff I just did is definitely for the side quest later. Or, well, I guess it's more of a main quest. Up to that. Probably. Keep going the wrong way. Now I'm gonna get S rank. Hear the music when it gets to S rank. Thank you. mean, the quick way is just doing, like, breaking these and then pushing it into them. But he's just not doing it. Sandwich over here just in case. Let's get over there. Thank you. I mean, it'd be kind of silly if I tried. Guess it becomes a stealth mission there later. No, just press. Mistakes have been made. Snap. It's just more of an emotional raid, this whole part of the game. Yeah, so the original is kind of a badass, but also a bit of a bitch. I'm messing around too much. I'm holding, like, if I go down, it swings her around. It's not just a straight path to the direction I'm holding. Well, those two are making steady progress. The game itself is a little quiet. There we go. That was weird. Noob wasn't letting me go down for a second there. Alright, there's definitely a way over there. I feel like me being quiet isn't really helping. Definitely adds to the vibe though. Now it's from here and there. And there we go. Let's go to the flowers first. Damn it. He's just trying to cheer up his friend. Damn it. I thought I had to like hop up on this one. That was the easiest one. You know what? That feels messed up. Being able to have them cry. No. Finish the quest, come on. Thank you. It just has to happen. I messed up the cutscene. Probably not sure it's always like this. laughing. Guess that means this room smells like ass. Well, I imagine this place is not the best. Alright, yeah, just travel. Probably take a break soon. Cutscene first, and then I'll stop.
Thank you.
Oddly enough, I don't know if I can get all the treasures yet. Or if I already have. I know we gotta go over there. But yeah, next time, the tower. So, the new ones watching? Yeah, if anyone's watching, thanks for watching. And until next time, have a good one.